This video shows how to list all installable homebrew cask packages. So we can use this brew search -- cask command to list all installable homebrew cask packages. So let me run this command. So these are the packages. If you want to search for some particular package, for example Chrome, so let me grep for Chrome. So you can see the Chrome package here, Google Chrome here. So if you do this same search without this -- cask, you can see it's showing only Chrome -CLI and Chrome -export. So you have to use this -- cask. So you can install Mac GUI apps from command line. So if you want to get more information about a particular package, for example Google Chrome, so if you want to know if I run brew cask install Google Chrome, which version of Google Chrome get installed, so for that what you have to do is just copy it and then run brew cask info Google Chrome. So then you will get a URL like this. Just open it, just right click, then open URL, then it will open in the browser. So there you can see cask Google Chrome. Here you can see the version, so it will install Chrome 71.0 3578.98. So if you want to install one older version, you can just click on history. And you can check out, see, you can see 71 here, 70 there. So you have to check out one particular commit and you have to copy this URL there. So let me run the same info command without using this cask. So that time it's giving error. Now previously deleted formula found something. So this way we can find all installable homebrew cask package. And you can search for a particular cask package and you can find more information about particular package using this command. Okay, so please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video.